I'm Sacajawea Hall with Cooperation Jackson, and we are striving to build a regenerative economy based on solidarity, cooperation, and self-determination here in Jackson, Mississippi. The Thrive Agenda is a means towards accomplishing a just transition that we envision. Here in Mississippi, we are struggling with high rates of unemployment and underpaid jobs with little to no protections. In Jackson, we have to buy water because it's safer than keeping track of the regular boil notices. Our communities deserve to be healthy. We deserve jobs with living wages and protections and access to union. Congress must back the Thrive Agenda.